Congratulations with your contract. When Ajax called, did you have to think a lot?
Thank you. Well, yeah, when Ajax called me, of course, I think in not a long time, and I'm very happy what finally I find the team and find this big team like Ajax, and I want to bring all myself to this club.
We know how good you are. You scored a lot of goals, 21 at ADO Den Haag. And now you're playing for a club who's playing in the Champions League.
Yeah, I know. It's of course it's under level, but anyway, I try to do my best.
You have a competition with Sigtorsson. You are the two strikers, and you are the second one. How does it fit to your expectations?
You know, concurrence is always good because it's give you more pressure and you work more harder. And I never afraid concurrence, and I like to be fair concurrence. And we will see what's happened, but I think it will be good for Ajax anyway.
What does trainer Frank de Boer expect from you?
Goals. Everybody expects from me goals.
Which number do you have on your shirt?
I have number 19. I play in Holland in this with this number, and I hope it helped me to be a top scorer.
Yes. Okay. Go deep.
Last year you won against Ajax, now you have to win with Ajax.
Yeah, I hope we will win a lot.
Okay. Good luck, Udeci.
Спасибо. Dank u wel.